in the second quarter. Lucky. Another great block by Israel.
Great steal from
Serbia. Only 8 seconds left on the shot clock. Araluca once again gets the call. No foul this time on Jovana Pakovic. Petrovic. Another turnover foul. Čegar. And serving player. Strugo. E David. And it's a great move by already. I repressed. I should, of course. By Perez after the roller dance attempt. Bishop. And the second after the shot clock and another save by Perez in the help of the crossbar. And now a fast break by the Israelis. Player of Nice.
Only 5 seconds left on the clock. A shot and to score the first Israeli goal. Moslot trying to steal the ball. And David, right-handed winger. Now a good chance, Edental with the ball.
Petrovic had 3 goals to her name in the first 5 games of the European Championships. And she's already scored 3 points. points. Israel 1, Croatia 1, and the start of the fourth quarter. Israel wins a scheme of one, so the third scheme of the game goes to my Greece. This time, Israel hits back.
Israeli team will wear the white caps and the Italians in the blue caps. That's the first swim off of the game, and that's won by the Israeli team.
Second quarter starts. And now Israel won the sprint.
Last swim off. Performed by the Israelis once again. Pavic is out of the pool, her first major. And there's the equalizer. Shot from tight angle this time.
הזריקות הללו הישירות, הפעם ליאור בן דוד.